My favorite story of the week, spooky one. Dodgers played a series against the Brewers in Milwaukee this week. The team always stays at the Pfister Hotel, but that hotel has a reputation for being haunted and stories of ghost encounters. So Mookie Betts decided not to take any chances. He rented out an Airbnb in Milwaukee rather than stay with the team at the hotel. Mookie saying that he has stayed there before but could not sleep due to ghostly tales. Interesting. Luckily, we have hired our very own Ghostbuster here at KTLA just in case. Dory's making a cameo.
I've searched this place top to bottom. Not a ghost in sight, Ping. This house is clean. Hold up.
Good job. Again, we are extremists here. We went to the full extreme again. I'm David Pingelort. Hopefully, you had a great Mother's Day with your mom. Have a great night.